All right, let's go. That's weird that they redid that song and changed literally every word. I'm not, well, I guess you
That
said it
was
all.
ridiculous.
Graphics look killer so far, though, not gonna lie. Yeah, I just gave up on the window color thing. It didn't seem to change it when I went to put it like that, so I don't know. I don't know what that's about. But hey, what's up? Yeah, trying something new here. Wow, this is a really different start.
Goddess Alphina. For far too long, you alone have stood as the master of this world.
Who is this?
It is at this time indeed that the world awaits a new god, and I shall be that god.
Wow, man, this seems like some Yu-Gi-Oh stuff here.
And rule this world.
Mustn't cast your humanity aside, for it is the bonds of the human heart alone which are this world's.
Alphina, ruler of the Silver Star. Those are the empty words of one who holds absolute power within their grasp. You fail to understand the depth of human greed.
Pretty cool character design. Very edgelord. I actually don't mind it so far, though. Let's see what. This is completely new storyline.
It may be so. Yet it is this which I do understand. The strength which comes from the hearts of those who do believe. And I, for one, believe in that potential.
Is that so? And then what? What has this belief brought you? As of this moment, you are my prisoner. And your precious Dragon Master is nowhere to be found. No human
Oh,
possesses the
dude,
ability
if
to approach
Dine
this
comes in
absent
and whoops
fortress
ass right
in
now, it's
Leviathan.
gonna be kinda awesome, actually. What the fuck?
Oh, five princes of the Black Star, heeding our covenant, I offer unto you the power of Alphina.
What the hell is happening? This is a completely new storyline from Lunar the Silver Star in any fashion.
The entirety of her magic.
I won't let you.
Oh shit. No way!
Sorry to have kept you waiting, Eiffel. It's time
This
to return the
is the
goddess.
only way they could have squared this circle, and this is actually really cool. I was wondering if this was what this was gonna be.
Dragon Master!
I hope you haven't forgotten about us.
Damn, look at
Watch
these
out,
graphics.
Please move.
Get your fat butt off me!
How rude! My behind is hardly... I am appalled by the language you're using. I shall report this to your wife, Lorena.
Wow, is that Mia's mom?
Please, I beg you, anything but that.
Lamia? Mel? How can this be? The both of you were most certainly dead.
I'm not dead!
This is so extra. I kind of love it.
Oh, absolutely magnificent. So this is the power of a god.
No way. That's awesome. They're all level 99. This is so extra, and I love it. Look at all the sprites, they look so good too. This is a really good first impression, actually. I was not expecting anything like this. Alright, let's see how this all looks. There we go, that's a good one. Who can heal? Oops, I pressed the wrong button and missed the victory fanfare.
This can't be! How can I be defeated?
Without further ado, we're here to reclaim Althina.
You!
This is pretty crazy. This was not in the original. Wow, we get two prequel battles? Down. Oh wait, he's back. Look at the experience points gained there. And they're already all level 99.
It's only a matter of time till the Black Star collides with this world, destroying us all.
Wait, what?
All is not lost.
But...
Dime, I'm afraid there is one thing that Eiffel spoke of, which was indeed true. For too many ages, have I?
You need not say it.
Dine, I will do what must be done. I shall proceed to the Goddess Tower in order to protect this world.
It is not over, Galleon. For I shall prophesy unto you, just as I now sit in ruin, so shall be your fate.
Fool.
That looks pretty dope. Badass. He just Big Bang attacked him out of existence. Speaking of extra, this is so extra. Them growing up as little kids here.
Adventure came to fill my mind. Adventure. And Dragon Master Dine, who fought so valiantly to protect the goddess Althina. I wonder if Dine stood here before setting off on his own adventures. One day,
of course he did.
I too hope to heed the call of the wind, beckoning me to the lands beyond, to where my own adventures await.
Alex! Alex! Are you up here?
Hey there, Nal.
What do you mean, oh, hey there? What's wrong? Are you deaf or something? I've been calling around for you everywhere. I should have known you'd be up here.
You found me, Nal.
In honor of the great Dragon Master Dine. You've always looked up to Dine ever since you were just a little kid, haven't you, Alex? But I'm amazed that you never get tired of coming to stare at this thing. Oh, shoot. I just remembered that we have to meet Luna for practice. And if we show up late, you know what'll happen. She'll be mad.
Hey, Alex, I thought you might be up here. You'll never guess what happened. Those heaping mounds of ice that were blocking the entrance to the White Dragon Cave have finally melted away. If we hurry, we can probably sneak in past the dragon. This could be our big chance. I bet we have a shot at getting one of those legendary dragon diamonds, like the ones we've been hearing about in the Tales of the Dragon Masters.
Na 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 la.
Well, Alex, looks like you're late again, silly. Were you idling the morning away at Dine's Monument again? Or were you busy planning another escapade with Ramus?
Oh. More treasure in this version. Wow. So that means you can revive. Oh, yeah, actually, I knew you could revive in battle in this version. Already, Galleon had a move to do it. Alright, what's the world map gonna be? I figured there wouldn't be a real world map. I do really like the art style so far. Level 2. There must be a run button that I don't know. There must be. These guys are usually real dangerous. Nothing for Anna.
Disturb my peaceful slumber.
Peaceful slumber, wasn't he just screaming in the cave and thrashing around and making an earthquake?
Since I last laid eyes on one of your kind, I am Quark, master of this secluded place. So tell me, what business do you have here today with this ancient old dragon?
Whoa. That's crazy that he's just like, so, Alex, you want a dragon ring? Okay. Well, you're gonna be Dragon Master now. Go out into the world. Nice job, Ramus. Nice. Nice. So in this version, Althina had to like use her power up to stop the Black Star, and that's why she had to be reborn. It's kind of cool to give that a storyline. Thank you. and 500 silver from Mom in this version. Interesting. That was cool. Everyone got a level up. Damn.
What a hapless bunch you are. You're lucky that I came along when I did. So, tell me, how is it you came to find yourselves in this rough neck of the woods? Are you lost? Or out for a picnic? Is that so? An adventure, you say?
They just woke up for the day, walked over to the woods, walked two screens, had one fight, and then went to bed for the night again.
Somebody! Please! Hey there, peasants! My name's Nash. I'm a third-year apprentice from the Magic Guild of Vayne, renowned for its rich history and tradition. Since this forest is filled with all kinds of terrible traps, just make sure you watch your step, okay?
Love them. I don't notice a lighthouse on the map. That looks way creepier in this version. Good fight, guys.
Got to come with us.
But I already decided.
Forget that. Come on. All the adventures in the world would be meaningless without you. I want to see this new world with you. We've always been together.
But Alex.
Come on, take my hand.
Oh, Alex.
That's one of the best changes in the newer versions, that Luna comes with you here. Excellent, let's go. What's this version gonna sound like?
gently blowing winds pass behind my open ears, whispering that they can hear. Please, won't you tell me what you know?
That wasn't bad. That was way better than the Wings remake. I swear they change every single word. The art is like an A. An A. Alright, good start. Made it to Maribia. Game is pretty good. Really like the art so far. The extra stuff is good. I don't like that every single word was changed in cutscenes and stuff, but I do like most of the other stuff so far. Nice, good start.